There's trout under this little bridge because he almost took it. But he's in there a little ways and I can't see because it's kind of dark, but I'm sure he'll hit again. There he is. Oh, he's not that big, but nice little brook trout nonetheless. See if I can get a better angle here and cast down into the... There we go. There we go. Yeah. He's nibbling, or something's nibbling. Nope. Let's try it again here. I can't tell how deep it is in there, so I don't know whether to cast in the middle or off on the side, but beautiful clear water. Beautiful. No, he hit it twice, but anyway, what we'll do is we'll head up back in this way. This is what I like fishing. I like crawling through this stuff and ducking under branches and fishing the little pools. And then we'll come back and we'll find this guy. Anyway, we'll sign off for now and see if we can make our way up this little stream. Now I suspect there's probably something laying right in here because there just has to be. I mean, look at it. It's like perfect. So if I can get over to the side here and cast in, the water's flowing towards me, but I should still be able to haul something out of there. And we'll see. Nope, there it is. First cast. Oh, he's off. That's that barbless hook. Let's see if we can capture him again. He was a good size. He was probably about 10 inches. Probably about 10 inches. Whoops. Shit. Get caught on that branch. Nope. He's obviously hungry because... There we go. Nope, I'm hooked on a leaf. Or a piece of whatever. So let's see if we can get him again. I probably spooked him, but there's a perfect spot right there. Nope. He tried it and he didn't like it. There he is. Oh, you son of a gun. Son of a gun. Ah, why did I do that now? Don't you love those casts? Well, we'll have to rebait and we'll cast in again.